I'm Claire Tutenuit. I am heading an association of businesses called Entreprises pour l'Environnement, Enterprises for the Environment. Biodiversity will depend a lot about how governments, local, national, and global, regional, what sort of limits and regulations will be put in place. What products are forbidden, what spaces are protected, what organization of ecological infrastructure will be put in place and forced on or invited to be developed. And so business in this policy development can bring a lot in terms of solutions, in terms of experience, in terms of knowledge, which is still a little weak, but will develop if there is a pressure on this. So they can bring solutions usually, and they can bring some experience in the reaction to policies, effectiveness of policies.